So tonight we have Tata who wants to make her own dinner, and she came up with the idea for what? What are we making? We don't have a name for it yet. Okay, but we've got the ingredients. We've got yellow mustard, chunk light tuna, golden corn, and a can of great value, great northern beans. Ooh, that sounds delicious. You ready to start making it? Okay.
Wait, where's the can opener?
Yeah, we should probably get a can opener, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, what do we got?
Beans.
The beans? You got beans open? And you got a bowl to put them in?
Yes.
Okay, what was your question?
We put the bean juice in.
The bean juice?
Yeah.
I don't know. Do you want to put the bean juice in?
Sure.
Okay. Put the bean juice in. Hey, you'd be nice.
She said what it looks like, so I said
No,
barf.
we need a name for it.
No, it looks like barf. She
Okay, you
said
ready to
barf.
take a bite?
How about we call it Ikaradupis?
Ikaradupas?
No, Ikaratupis. Ikaratupis. It means I gotta go pee in German.
That's good.
Is it?
Can I try some?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Okay, give me a bite.
Tastes good.
Grow up.
Oh, this is
Grow
love.
up.
Do it.
That's different.
Do it. You like it? Do it. I want an next.
You
I'm next.
can. You want a bite?
No.
You can definitely taste that tuna and the corn
and the mustard.
And the mustard. Take a big old bite, Peyton.
It's good.
Oh, you dropped some. You need another one.
Mm-hmm.
It dropped off the fork. Take another bite. Oh, look how brave.
That's good.
That's good.
It's good.
We both agree.
I think it's a hit, Greta.